I'm Arif Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported...
Hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dancers? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, primest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
All right. You got my attention.
Nah. Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you could use my player.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run.
Why not? Let's run it on yours.
Can't wait, huh? With the shit you're about to experience, I'll be bouncing off the motherfucking walls. Come on! I got my setup just round the corner! Hey, this is my rig! Hey, take all the time you need!
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Oh, scabs. Shit! I can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to a crisp. That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
You know, this is the shit stain that came in here guns blazing a while back.
Oh, shit! Ah!
Я не хочу!
have asked if he had any used hypos for sale, too. What could go wrong?
Not now, Johnny.
Well, well, looks like fortune favors the stupid, too. Now what?
I'm gonna ask for a refund.
Philip.
I'd like a refund.
Hey, holy shit, Chum! You good? After you booted up that virtue, you started glitching out and...
Save your breath. You conned me. You knew what you were doing. You wanna know what I do, though?
Now hold up, yo. Let's all be chill for a second.
I'll let you go just this once.
Why? For real? Oh, God! Thank you! I knew you'd have mercy on me!
Mercy? I just didn't want to get your blood on my threads.
Thank you. Again, and we just got back together. Now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gonk.
He's the gonk here.
Netronas is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Long screen.
fried their hand in oil.
No, it was quiet, like from a basement.
You come here to eat dim sum or talk about ghosts?
Alright.
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
One moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Well, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Did you switch on the lights?
Yes. I was ready for a game of twice for yes, once for now. But you beat me to it. Fine work you did.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
Ah, you're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
Breaking development. The story of the teens abducted by Anthony Harris, known also as Peter Pan, has reached a happy ending. Thanks to an anonymous tip, the NCPD managed to reach them in time. The rescued teens remain in critical but stable condition. Harris, aged between 13 and 18,
vision of change! Can't you see I'm busy?
doesn't show me a
Fuck off!
Your own self!
You bent? Just fuck off, please!
Don't kill me!
Thank you.
Something's up. Moving to investigate.
Experiencing a period of unusual climate changes. Please take care of your To relax a little.
は、メッセオービタルエアーを選びください。
選ぶ必要はありません。残り問題は紹介だけ。